The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
This maintains that momentum we have. This means we're going now to 35 exahash, which will take us up close to 3% of the global Bitcoin network. And I think that that's very significant.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by HIVE Digital Technologies Executive Chairman Frank Holmes. Frank, great to speak with you again. You've announced a 100 megawatts hydro expansion in Paraguay. What does this mean for HIVE's global Bitcoin mining capacity and profitability heading into 2026?
You know, a year ago, we thought we were going to tack on only 10 exahash from the six, and now we're at 21, going to 22. And by Thanksgiving, American Thanksgiving will be at 25. So people are asking, so what do you do for next year? And this maintains that momentum we have. This means we're going now to 35 exahash, which will take us up close to 3% of the global Bitcoin network. And I think that that's very significant. And we continue to spend in building out what they call an exahash of machines and platform, being in the lowest decile of the whole world's industry. So we're excited about Paraguay, and we're maintaining, Stephen, that momentum in what they call the tier one ASIC chip Bitcoin data mining centers. But at the same time, in the press release, we have that we're going to grow 5x over the next 12 months in our HPC strategy in Canada. And that partnership with Bell Canada is where they have 600 reps looking for AI to help their enterprises. And we are the key infrastructure build, which is going to first start in Manitoba. It's already started there. And then we're starting the construction now from tier one, tier three in Toronto. So we'll be the biggest player in Canada.
Frank, all of your new capacity is hydro-powered. How important is renewable energy to maintaining low costs and long-term competitiveness in both Bitcoin and AI infrastructure?
You know, it's a great question, Stephen, because it's not as significant to investors in America as it is in Canada or the UK. In Europe as a whole, there's a greater concern on green renewable energy. And we've stayed focused with sort of the green mindset. But it has been important to NVIDIA, the strategic relationship. And it was important when we create the first ASIC chip with Intel. And when they approached us, is because we are green only and focused. So I think from that end, we feel good about it.
You've grown from 6 exahash to 22 exahash this year, targeting 35 in 2026. What key milestones should investors watch out for over the next 12 months, Frank?
Well, I think that based on today's Bitcoin price and what the HPC revenue is, our goal is to be able to do $500 million in revenue and make about $300 million in EBITDA. That's what the back of the envelope performance look like when we go to make those decisions. And then we have a few other things that we have, I like to say, the cake is in the oven and it smells great. And the next 6 months, when we pull that out, it'll taste even more delicious.
Well, Frank, I hope you're going to give us a slice. Very good speaking with you today.
Thank you, my friend.
Frank Holmes, Executive Chairman of HIVE Digital Technologies.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf. It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.